See, whenever we don't accomplish a task, we always say sorry, right? So in this video, I will tell you how we can able to replace that sorry into a thank you. So imagine for a moment, if you're going and meeting your friends, unfortunately, you reached late. So instead of saying, sorry, I'm late, try saying this, thank you for waiting me. So, and he told you to bring something, but unfortunately, you forgot it. Instead of saying, sorry, I forgot it, say like this, thank you for reminding me. See, it's all about choosing the word. It's all about choosing the right kind of words at the right point of time. Makes a very, very huge impact. Thank you.